Our opening prayer this evening is from Jesuit Father Pierre Desjardins. I pray, O Master, that the flames of hell may not touch me or touch any of those whom I love, and even that they may never touch anyone. And I know, my God, that you will forgive this bold prayer. Amen.